Josh was with you through the Stadium Arcadium tour, so you knew what it was like to be with these guys and to do this thing at this level. But before you even are officially part of the group, what was the discussion process like when you're saying, well, who are we going to get? We got to get somebody. You know, this guy is already our friend. We already respect him. You know, we already love him. We know he can hang out with us. But, you know, clearly there was seriously a discussion process between the three of you of, like, who should we invite into our thing, right?
It really boiled down to what you just said. You know, we kind of, after a certain amount of time passed, we knew that we wanted to carry on, and we didn't want to carry on in anything less than what we had been doing. We wanted to maintain our level of enthusiasm and love and our standard for Red Hot Chili Peppers music. And we kind of pondered, and really what happened is, you know, Josh rose to the top of that meditative search, because we knew that he was musically way sufficient, but also because we loved him and we knew that his energy was that of a friend. Yeah. And nothing better than a friend who's also the most rocking guy in the world. You know, it's a good combination.